What is up, everyone, and welcome to episode 34 of Universe Mode. We're on NXT, and starting us off is Kevin Owens taking on Big E, because Big E is the first demotion to NXT. I got the feeling one of us two will go up eventually.
Yeah. So
I thought, as one goes up, one goes down, and after, I think he lost his singles match, and then he lost every tag team match with New Day.
He won the single match.
Which turned into Bad Day. No.
Yeah, he deserves to be here.
We could say mine Kofi facing the same sacrifice. Well, we like Kofi a bit better. So unfortunately,
you can only have one going down at a time.
Yeah.
Like Big you say, as one goes up, one goes down.
So Big E taking on Kevin Owens in his first NXT match. Maybe he'll get some momentum back. Who knows?
Indeed.
It might be the Curtis Axel effect, what they're doing in real life. Then, triple threat match. Have I written this for anything? No, it's just a fun match.
It's just a match, yeah.
Zayn, Neville, Bo Dallas. Yeah, that should be a fun triple threat match. And you're using your rematch.
Indeed.
Me, you, Rusev, triple threat.
No, oh, no, it's not triple threat. Rusev's my manager.
I don't know why I said that.
Oh, my manager is my acquaintance. I don't know, one of the two.
Bitch. that is a one-on-one main event match. So, starting us off, Kevin Owens, Big E. Let's do this. Right then, I'm going to go as random, to be fair, because we haven't drafted either of these.
Yes!
To be honest, Big E's got some fun moves.
I've got a win.
What the hell was that? That's why you've been demoted.
He's too fat, he can't go down!
Look at your ass.
Oh, Jesus, who said that?
Look at it! Jesus. You're on the Deontay run for a money with that thing. Let the veteran show you how it's done, Big E. He should have done really well, to be honest. He was just like a more athletic Mark Henry.
Yeah.
With a strongman competition, but somehow it's not worked out for him.
I thought it was more exciting than Ryback, because he was quick.
Yeah. Remember when he thought he was meant to face John Cena for the title or something?
Yeah, there was
a John Cena guy.
Promo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That deteriorated quickly.
It's because they get bored, they go, nah.
He's full on heel now, Kevin Owens. He did an interview with Renee Young. He just did like something like he turned on Sami Zayn and he walked out.
Right.
So.
Is Zayn still injured?
He is, but he gave a video message on NXT from his home during Christmas.
Didn't.
Saying he's all right.
Didn't he do the same thing to Adrian Neville? Has Adrian Neville been seen since?
Adrian Neville fought. No, he didn't. No.
He fought Owens, didn't he? And then Owens did the same thing to him.
Yeah. From what I believe, yeah. He's now turned into Mighty Mouse.
I'm not even considered about that the way of writing up NXT.
I heard that gimmick, and I thought, oh, it'll be a nickname, as in he's small but mighty. And now people are legitimately saying he could have a costume. And I'm like, no way.
too
far.
They said in the same article which said he was going to be Mighty Mouse that he won't have like a fancy costume.
Right.
They said he might wear a mask, but that's about it.
That's as bad as, oh god. Oh,
no, like a lucha mask, not like a mouse mask.
Why?
Not like a biker mask.
What's wrong with him now?
I don't know.
What's
like,
the point of
they like to F stuff up, don't they?
Succeed in NXT, then you know. Failing WWE, that's the motto at the minute.
That sounds about mental of it as well. It's like they think the Ascension are out of shape. What? They're not exactly tubbies. I mean, how does that work when you say they're out of shape? You've got Mark Henry. You've got Big Show. It's like, what?
You've
got Brodus goddamn Clay.
The Jigglemeister.
The Jigglemeister.
And you've got Kevin Owens.
Yeah. How can you say that? What the heck?
It don't matter as long as they're badass. Like Kevin Owens.
Bray effing Wyatt.
Exactly.
Jesus,
if
they
can go,
it's like, doesn't matter. They just talk at that. It's like just a school playground.
I don't like how the crowd's going to try and be smart now with the Ascension.
No.
If I just give them a chance, otherwise we're going to have Mizdow versus Usos for the next 9 years. You know, we've got to have some other tactics.
I don't like when they're smart at all. Really not even. Just enjoy the product. Definitely. Have your opinion, but don't bring it to the show.
How are you not getting any more damage done to you?
Good damn, baby.
He's got him up! Oh, I thought I was setting up a big ending then.
Ha ha! Oh,
sure. Good god.
He does it. Owens. And he's heading back in. Oh my god!
Oh.
Oh no!
Holy moly.
He got his jab back.
Oh no! He might have just got his jab back. Get rid of the gospel crap. Look what happens to you, Big E. His eyes.
Dang.
Like you were possessed during that match.
He probably was. He probably like had something to prove. Quite a lot to prove.
Just like that, we've buried an up and coming.
It was impossible booking.
Oh, my shoes don't even have laces. How did he get them up?
No, I mean, how's the key?
They're just they have to build it around him. They have to go everywhere.
It's like rubber shoes that you squeeze on.
You have never seen this animation.
Holy crap, it's still the actual animation.
Yeah, it still looks pretty good, don't you think? We're going quite realistic.
Yeah.
Next match. Look at Corey Graves here. And Adrian Neville in the middle. Look how unfair that is for him. Sami's in for me. Neville for you, after me, unfortunately. Bo's going to have to go alone. Here we go with what should be a classic. Bo's back at NXT, actually, after having his little run on the Raws, being Triple H and then being in the Money in the Bank match.
Yeah. He did quite well for himself, really.
Oh, I got caught by you. Whoa! Mighty Mouse is coming to get you!
Oh, oh, Jesus! Truly is a Mighty Mouse.
Yes.
Oh. I kind of hope he does come out in a full-on superhero costume now.
I imagine they being proper crap though, you know, like them mouse costumes you can get where they're all grey and yeah, really like baggy.
Yeah.
Just one of them.
Like he looked like a rosebud.
Either leave it or make him look so bad it's funny.
Yeah.
Don't have it in between where you're actually trying to be serious with people. Hang on, I'll set him up.
He might be the new Hurricane!
What are you going for me for?
I don't know, I don't control it. He might be the new Hurricane!
Oh yeah, he had such a
good yeah name. Yeah, he rocked one.
I think he's a great Continental title champion, he could be. I definitely don't think he should go into the jobber status,
never.
He's well fun to watch.
Definitely not.
And didn't they get voted the best match of the year?
Yes, more.
Or at least second officially. I think Survivor Series got the.
Really?
Yeah. Ziggler's uprising, but then that's just been a big mark through it now after the authorities returned.
It's like a movie where you think, yes, finally beating the bad guys, but then they come back bigger and stronger.
Yeah, TM James.
What?
Team Rocket.
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah. Heck, they never came back bigger and stronger.
They can never blast off third, like fair enough.
Looks like some crap on the bottom of Bash's shoe. Never go away.
They never got deadly though.
Except in the game where they try to make people eat slowpoke tables. What the hell was that about?
Oh,
it was like a tag team finish! Oh Christ.
It's alright, look at that. Easy!
I'm in game, I swear.
Thought you dead, you little boring DDT boy, Dallas. Oh, you ruined it for me.
Don't move it, no. It's all yours.
What are you going for me?
Nope. You're all his.
Nope.
Oh, he's
proper bent,
isn't he? Jesus.
I think we double teaming, And he's got a finish right now.
Just keep doing this.
Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, why is it always me?
Oh, Christ. No, oh, yes.
Only doing my ball, don't
you? Yeah. Oh, nah. I don't want him to do that!
Oh no!
Oh, game ball, game ball! Oh no! It's not. Oh!
Over the top! Oh no! That was meant to be a springboard!
Oh Christ!
Oh, fair enough! Oh no! No! Don't trouble getting up to that!
Jesus! Oh. How pathetic was that take when you took
it? Kinda got like metallic hair.
Whoa! Like
that.
Yeah. I don't know how it.
Oh yes, yes, yes! We're back.
Take him down! Take him down!
Get ready.
Roll him over! Roll him over! Oh God! Oh! Connected! Oh man!
Oh, why did you go in the corner?
That was well scary.
How did you even pull it off? He wasn't even ready for
it. I don't know. God. The emotion. Whoa. Why have you done that? Sami Zayn
smashes that. You caught him on the chest.
No! Oh, no! And for you!
My God, is he going to turn over for you?
Oh, God! Killed him.
Needs to be a tag team finisher.
My God, we've actually broken it. Oh, I got 0-0-0 everything. One stage, you were like on topmost health left, and he had a finisher.
Oh, crap. Oh, dear. Oh dear, Bo! Boom! With the reversal. Ah, nah. Boom!
A lubricator, what? And a blooper kick. Didn't go for the pin there. There we go.
Ball.
And that was only one. I just can't get over the physicality of this.
What are you doing, Bo? Get off me, Bo! Bo now!
I mean, it's too good, otherwise we will have a good match later on. Can't be outshined by these. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of
damage on an opponent, doing whatever it takes to win. Whoever jumped him in. Oh, I thought I was going to stay on him. No!
He's your inverted Frankenstein. Oh,
what's he going for me for?
The more punishment he takes.
Oh, he's got easy thinking.
Who was he going for?
There's still a pin, yeah.
It's alright though on this game, that's one thing they have fixed. If you pin off a normal move, it's unlikely that you'll lose.
Yeah.
Your bar is a lot heightened. Increase for a finish.
Mine!
Okay.
Oh Christ! Look how he landed! Jesus! Get him ready. Oh, I can't move from there, can I? Jesus! Get him ready, get him ready!
Trying.
Oh God.
Oh, there you go.
Booyah! Get him down.
What's he doing?
Get him down. What's going on? Woo!
That's nice.
Oh, you dunked at the last second.
Oh, screw it.
Oh God. Oh. You sat on him?
I've got him in between now.
Oh God.
No.
Who's getting
up? He's going for it.
Oh God.
Koji clutch!
He's got it locked in! No!
Unfortunately, you were just a bit too late.
Jesus.
Good match, man.
Yeah, it's fun.
Totally missed my move there. They got that one.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
This is where it ends. Ooh, is he raking his eyes?
I think he's by the close round. Oh wait, I better break it up. Looks right.
Made a mistake.
Oh.
No rivals.
Got no friends at NXT. Do they start at Adrian Neville?
Now it's time for the NXT title rematch. Right, does not take a genius to work out which one's going to be which. Can I ask why Rusev in his attire?
Because he's not fully initiated yet.
Alright, I thought it was going to be like a special pay-per-view thing like Finn Balor.
We'll see.
Who won that one? Oh, were I looking at yours then? Oh no, we're alright.
It's not a part-time Majestical, so we'll have to see.
Part-time Majestical. He's just Majest at the minute. Oh, right to the back. I'll tell you what I want to see, but I can't find it online. Wrestle Kingdom 9, New Japan Pro Wrestling's WrestleMania with Jim Ross commentating.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we really fancied it, as everyone was saying it's really good. But I just can't find it to watch legally. So, Oh, that's another thing. Network UK, 19th of January.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty good. See how
it seems to be the exact same from what they're saying.
There's
no dodgy weirdness going on.
It's weird how Canada's not. Someone, we got a tweet the other day.
Yeah, you have to go. They have to go through a cable company, don't they? That's what everyone thought this was going to be, but with Sky.
So I don't know what Sky's going to do with the contracts now.
Apparently, they've put the pay-per-view prices up, which to me makes no sense at all.
£20 now.
Yeah. It's like, why would you do that? What's the point of that? But they've still got Raw and SmackDown, so...
That's true. I wish that came to the network well over
cool
here.
Yeah, it'd be well cool if that was television. If Sky went that, but
because it's not on normal television like it is in America.
Yeah.
So it's another cable service, so...
That'd be well cool, actually, if you did that. Oh!
Nowhere.
That's
instead of just look.
No, he hasn't moved or nothing.
Sorry, the mask protects him.
Just go check.
Is this a move? Oh no.
Go check if he's alive. Hey, Rusev!
Hey, how's he gonna punch him? Oh, damn it.
Oh, the ref, huh?
Yeah. You stay out there.
Oh!
Fuck
it! Oh, Jesus!
She's getting a photo of it. Oh no! There he is.
Christ, he's like,
screw it, I'll get Rusev as well.
Oh, no, you can't! Boy, he
just got laid out. God. Oh, Rusev! What's happened there?
On the barricade!
Ooh. Someone did say Bray Wyatt's sister Abigail isn't, oh my god, on the barricade. We must try this.
Well, like Abby Dix.
He's in a triple threat at Night of Champions against Triple H and Dean Ambrose, so we might be able to try them.
That'd be pretty sweet.
Like so, trying to get so
we're having a little bombing. Insight and words
of encouragement. Yeah, well, I thought you were going to tag team him, mate.
Oh, God! Oh, Bruce, you jackass!
You should not stay on the outside. The outside is your enemy. Whoa, you got a signature. Ooh, I'm lucky.
Oh, but Red for getting hit, Fizz!
If it ends like this. There's Rusev when you need him. I put the ability on for you. Because it failed you at SummerSlam. He's not bothered. What are you paying him?
It's because he ain't a full member yet. We need to be an actual, we need to be an actual team, I think.
Oh, God, I'm rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Oh, I forgot actually. It is DQ is on, so I'm gonna go get some weapons then.
Ooh.
You can use that now. Mysterio supposedly is leaving. Chavo Guerrero.
What's the point of it? Did it work?
Oh god.
What? Directors!
I think you're dragged
it's like
down
bowling.
We might not be the best technically, but we put on a show.
I have moves that don't do it, like the spin frame ropes, just like a woman.
The look good.
It's like, you don't come back in this room.
Oh! You've nicked this one, though. They didn't use it in the last match. That's the rule. If you say don't use it, you can use it later on. Oh, I caught you!
I just saw a lot of pointed at you,
no,
and then
you
what happened?
You were a bit groggy after that. I had no idea that crap, I thought I had a random Trouble in Paradise on.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh god. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Rusev, we need to meet him. Talking about King. Probably
going
over
strategy. What it's gonna take to win this thing. Yeah, going down
fight. I agree. And what you just said, but I agree.
The signal has been given.
Wait a minute. Jesus!
Oh my god, how much sweat on my teeth came out? Sweat, man. I hope it won't teeth.
All of them have just come out.
You can get them replaced with gold.
Yeah. Jesus. Look at this. This could be it.
Not shot!
He gets out of trouble. Oh! Not again! Oh no!
Oh, that was nice. That was Rusev. Okay.
No!
We haven't tried that NXT, have we?
Apparently, you can't do it.
Are you gonna get counted out?
Come on, Jamal. I can't do all! You!
Oh,
look at the emotion!
What have we just seen?
Move! And there's the reverse. BAM! Nicely avoided. Ah, God.
Stop. Oh, God, I thought it were happening for me then.
I don't know. Yes, it was. But this is mauling.
Can we get an official over there? We know what this is. This. BOOM!
Oh, that is busting him open. Oh, I'm knackered. Rusev, do we? Do something, Rusev! Jesus!
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up.
Shit.
Man, this has been. This doesn't end in the count out.
Oh, Rusev. Blade counters.
God damn it, Rusev. Oh, what are we doing? Oh, God! Boom!
Although it looked good, it was probably not the right strategy. It'd have been a lot more helpful using that on you. Especially where your health is.
Ah! Oh,
to the steps! To the steps!
Yes! God. Rusev, take it out.
That's what I think of him.
And we're going back between the ropes.
No!
The kick!
And that shot was dialed in.
That's a martial arts going on there.
Oh God, what was that? Ooh.
Oh Christ.
Good night. Oh, of course, I know. Oh no! Play possum. Oh my God, Alien back in. The end is near. The end is near. Is he gonna click? Oh no!
Yes!
God, look at that arm. No one got tucked in. Oh, that's been busted open.
This is great. It's over.
I thought Rusev were gonna ruin it for you.
I thought Rusev were gonna cock it up. There we go.
Oh, I didn't reverse it.
Yeah,
trying. Are you gonna get the wreck?
That would have been pretty funny. He's going for the pin. Look how happy Rusev is.
Whoa!
That was close.
Three times. I'm lucky with that. Before and after it. Look at Rusev. He's all jiggy smile. What's he doing? Oh, that was the first one.
This went wrong here. I tried to get down, and he ended up getting down, then he got back up again.
And then he ended up getting speared through the barricade.
Trying to climb out, and he just gets up. And then they're watching me all the time. They weren't bothered about
that. No, they were meant to look at the back guy, not booing you. He had his actual thumbs down. So close, and this is where the referee nearly gets caught. Look at him! He panicked! Well, we've got United Champions NXT title match set up. I'm going to use my rematch now.
Jesus.
Oh, if we just keep on
rematching for a rematch.
Well, if you win that one, you progress. You have to like this display. After what these two just went through. Oh, well. So much for this feud. I've left a grenade in the ring. Right, and that's the end of episode 34. Confusion.